Welcome back to Sim. Recycle all the jokes. I decided to check and see if I could finally find some of these golfers that are supposedly gold members. Oh, look. There was a silver cart there. We're getting quite a bit of a backlog over here, too. Look. There actually are gold golf carts. What do you know? Boy, she really likes me too. Oh my gosh, check out that price tag. Good thing we're rolling in bank, huh? I mean, look at that. We just spent a million and change, and we have a million and change left over. Did you notice it said I won a match against Bush Whacker, even though I didn't go against Bush Whacker? I went against Billy Sharpshooter, whatever the heck his name was. Don't have much room left, you know? Get out of my face. I don't know what that said. I missed it. Repeat last messages? Question mark. Ah. They don't want to call hole 11 scenic? Come on, you know you want to. Free lighthouse? Sure, why not? Spin again. An Easter Island head. Yeah, now it's considered scenic. You people are getting picky on me. You know what? We're gonna put a nice, juicy sand trap in here. Because otherwise, life would be too easy. Thank you. Let's see. If this is a strategic right, I want something either straight or left. I wonder if these people can ever hurry the heck up. Oh, that's less than ideal. More freaking brains. Time for the ball washer, I think. I haven't played one in a while. Oops. People like nice, clean, shiny balls. They're actually two different buildings, what do you know? I think I have Marina, yeah, it's right there. Oh, it's an upgraded Marina. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Okay, and then when you build the new one, it destroys the old one, but you have to have the new, the old one sitting around first. Got it. Okay. Okay. First up, I want... Definitely I want this. How much bigger is the upgraded marina? Ooh, substantially. Strange that it put that there. Okay, first the basic marina. Oh well, whatever, I don't care. How much bigger is the driving range? Holy crap! It's huge! I mean, look at this monstrosity! Yes. I know I'm like completely using up all of my money here, but you gotta do what you gotta do, am I right? No matter what I do, it puts a blob of dirt right there. No, I don't have any more money to replace it again. That's strange. All of a sudden, my path changed. All of them changed. The hell? Oh-ho! Oh-ho! Aha! Thank you. Resort hotel and airstrip. I don't have a putting green? What do you know? I never build a putting green. Now I did. What's the SGA think of us? Oh, they don't like how long it takes to play the course. Go coveted gold membership. Get out of my face. I can't see. Thank you. Stay right where you are, Rita. I love you there. You gotta stay away from the building. Flowers. I want to know why this is the only one that became a gazebo. Woo-hoo! Again, Jesus! I mean, if you insist on walking across water, let me just put a bridge there to speed you up, okay? Thanks. They don't like that there's two strategics in a row.
Shock.
I want a really long one now for my next one. Par 6, 700 yards.
Oh.
You know what? I think I remember them saying they don't like the green ones, quote unquote. I mean, they're yellow, but they call them green for some reason. Whoops. When I do that, because then they don't give you back your money from the tree. Yay, Daisy's now a top 18. Waiting for them to say like a massive par 5. Scenic downhill par 5. Look at that, 578 yards. That's just crazy talk right there. Well, now it's considered a breather, but the hole before it is now considered a freeway hole, so I'll take it. I mean, come on. This double waterfall is really what sells the deal. Does anyone want to play a match against me? 13 holes. The SGA can come in now. Oh, check that out. Don't have as many imagination holes as they'd like. Accuracy holes I'm pretty good. Lengths I'm... scenic I'm great on. Because almost every one of my holes is a scenic. Variety holes are kind of... Time to play. My time to play is getting a little out of hand. Because these idiots can't figure this out. Well, I think I might just have to run a tournament. A senior SGA tournament. But that will start in the next exciting episode.